New York saw a spike in cases yesterday, and as hospitals are at full capacity, an effort to create mobile hospital beds outside the neighboring street becomes the new scene. In other news, thousands of healthcare workers across the world are being recognized and thanked by their communities. In Italy, people are singing in symphony from their balconies. Right here in New York City, people are applauding in unison at 7 o'clock every evening.
Hey, Ma. Ni hai?
Hey, 孩子, 你好吗? 现在在工作吗?
我挺好的，正在上班的路上。前几天我在新闻中看到纽约每天都在恶化，你在那里安全吗？ 没有妈，我是医生， 我会注意安全的。
小心，有戴口罩吗？ 有洗手吗？ 你要注意远离人，知道吗？
是，我知道， 您不用担心太多。我担心你，
因为我是你妈妈。
好， 要不我该走了，你和爸多小心点，注意身体。我会告诉爸爸，你也要注意安全哦。好，我会在给你们打的，拜。
You got some fucking nerve to be out right now.
Excuse me?
Your people caused this shit. Kung flu, the China virus, but here you are, enjoying yourself.
Please just leave me alone.
Fucking chink, eating bats and shit.
What did you say?
What the hell?
Dirty ass chink, go back to China.
Chen, you're needed in the ER.
ER?
Patient is 55, male, multiple contusions to his head, multiple rib fractures. He's conscious now, but he only seems to speak Chinese.
When did this happen?
Not sure, doctor. Police found him about half an hour ago.
Patient,
就知道很多人一直打，一直贴，吐口水。
李先生，您放心，我们会帮您的。
Have some preliminary x-rays. He might need a ventilator to keep breathing comfortably.
That's going to be a problem. There aren't many left.
I'm afraid there are none left. Every single ventilator has been relocated for patients from the virus.
I would argue that Mr. Lee is the victim of this virus.
I know where you're coming from, Doctor, but even you know we can't divert resources.
This may have been a hate crime, officer.
Well, we don't have much to go off of at the moment. Did Mr. Lee say anything about his attackers targeting him because of his race?
No, but do they have to explicitly say that they attacked him because he's Asian?
No, but without any witnesses, suspects, or a victim that can state this is a hate crime, you can't just label it that.
What do you mean? Asian Americans are out there being harassed every day because of this virus.
I understand that.But if I report this as a hate crime and it turns out not to be, it's a lot of unnecessary heat I'm turning up. And we really don't need that right now. Tell you what, if there's any developments in the case, I'll update the report accordingly. You do your job, and I'll do mine.
Oh, doctor, I want to thank you for your service. New York City thanks you for your service.
They want to blame someone, so they aim it at all the Asians. I saw the clips of them getting kicked, and it got me livid. What is this time that we live in? What kind of society is this? There isn't a limit to the lengths they'll go for a viral image. And hatred may be permitted still, but violence isn't. All this is showing us how dark it is that we've become. Showing us how weak you are by targeting the weakest ones. They weren't asking for problems, still they looked at him awkward. Rubbing a mask out of caution, and now look what it cost them.And it's an issue, I know it's something to iterate. Even if they continue to, Corona doesn't discriminate. The state of danger is getting drastic, it's about survival. But hate and anger's been spreading faster than now.
A chink-headed motherfucker comes up to me when I'm in the fleet. Say 556, bitch. That's all I gotta say. Say 556!
We're gonna have other comments of a similar tone. All over the United States, we're seeing cases of individuals that have been in China.And many of them are ethnic Chinese, so you may feed a kind of racial response, a kind of xenophobia that is always in America, just, you know, this close to the surface. Give it a little scratch and boom, out comes the racism. So